600 metres. And this didn't necessarily interest me to watch the winner. We're more looking for the battle between Dominic Lies in the blue vest in third position and John Bevan in line in fourth in their hoops. This could be a selection. This is a selection match between these. How do you see the race going, Hank?
Well, looking on John's point of view, he is the marathon man, and his strength is going to tell me at the end. But Dominic, who is the sprinter, he's going to fade, so it should be a good competition.
As we can see, Dominic's gone off hard, but it's very, very likely that John Bevan will be coming back in that home straight. John's got to close up on that one in front. Bevan is starting to stretch out now. He's striding. He's looking fluid.
I see Dom starting to look back. Is he getting tired? Or is he getting worried about John now?
Yes, Pank, that's a bad sign when you start to look around. It means you're worried about who's coming up behind you. And as we can see, the bell's coming up and Bevan will be preparing to make his strike. Dom's struggling now. His shoulders are tense. Can he drive round? Bevan's beginning to put his kit. Bevan's come in. John's grimacing hard, he's smiling, and here it comes. This is the decisive moment. Dominic can hold on around that bend, will he have enough kit coming off to finish? Or will Bevan pass him in the home straight? Bevan's making his strike. Can Dom's superior sprint speed work? Go on, Dom! Oh, and it looks as if Bevan takes him. Bevan just takes him on a lot. Excellent race.